Back and forth. Tugboats coming on top again. Drives Haku down to his knees, or knee. And Haku, perhaps sensing he was not going to win that battle, starts another one. And it's Tugboat who shows him how to execute that body slam, but he misses with the elbow.
Good move by Haku there. He pulled the wool over the big man's eyes by pretending he was down for the count. Tugboat went in to finish him off. And in fact, it looks like the demise of the big, big seafarer.
Well, Alfred, you told me before that one of Haku's training methods includes crushing cinder blocks, chopping them in half and punching them to dust. Well, that must be what it's like trying to hit the tugboat.
You haven't seen Haku do that?
No.
Awesome. Absolutely awesome. His straight finger jabs them too. How he can do that, I'll never know.
Tugboat sinks Haku.